so I'm up here at the top of our 12-foot ladder. Gonna make our first high cut on this eucalyptus here. This is a pollard, so we're gonna cut it somewhere around here, and then we're gonna trim these branches a little bit. So you always wanna cut it from the opposite side first that you wanna drop it. So we want it to drop that direction. I'm gonna come in here and I'm gonna cut it this way. And one trick that I learned was to cut as far as your saw will let you with your horizontal cut. That's about right there. And then you wanna come in from the other angle or from the other side and cut directly across. I could use a bigger saw, but I didn't want to bring it up here. All right, we're about to go. There it goes. Let's cut it off the rest of the way. Oh, a little bit of healing there. Guess that might be okay. All right, and since I did peel it a little bit here, I'm gonna come and cut it lower, just so we give it a clean cut every time. We also wanna finish it off with a nice angled cut so that rain can easily fall off of it. So we always want to leave them with a few leaves. These are kind of crazy because they're all way out at the tips. I'm going to take that one's dead. That one's dead. This one's dead. So I probably want to leave some of these leaves on here. We'll just go like that. Dip them back a bit. Give them a couple leaves. And now when we leave leaves, it'll have it start growing back quicker. So we're going to always leave a few leaves, and then once it starts growing, we'll come in and we'll remove these other branches. I'm just going to cut that one off completely. I'm doing my undercut. And then coming in from the top. Nice and easy. This one's kind of crazy. A little funky. That's because we waited maybe a little too long for the first cut and it would have had more vegetation. That's okay. We just got our ladder. Clean this cut slightly more. And there it is. First pollarding. Some mulch over here to add into the bed. I'll show you that.